What we are going to do now is we're going to get some felt. Okay, and we're gonna cut out a circle to put in the bottom. So I'll just like make outline around this, I guess. I have no idea what I'm doing with this. That's working. Okay. If it works, do it. Perfect circle. Saturate this entire thing, okay?
Okay, that is well saturated.
There. Oh wow, that is pretty...
Saturated?
It's working. It's working.
What am I looking at?
I think. I'm going to turn off the lights a little bit more.
Go turn off the lights. I can't see anything.
Okay, let's see.
That's good. That's good.
That's actually the best picture we've got so far, I think, probably. It's a waiting game. It's completely random. Oh!
Whoa, that was huge! It was. So, wow. It's like, it's still,
yeah. This is so black. I mean, the screen, look how black it is. It's impossible to see correctly. Because, you know? Yeah, maybe that's better, just because... I think, yeah, like Hulk.
Yeah, right. Whoa, Mac, and then one.
I missed it.
I'll tell you
if I see one, so you can see. Okay, man. Final thoughts.
It was cool. I didn't think it was going to be that tiny.
Tiny.
I think it was cool that it was that small, though, because you were like, whoa. It's cooler when you don't know what it's going to look like, because then you're, like, shocked more. I mean, if you know what you're going to look, what you're going to see, there's higher expectations. Like, I didn't know what it was going to be, so I was just kind of like,
see.
Looking.
Of the things that went wrong, how do you think we solved them?
The light. You kept saying we needed a less light.
Okay.
And so we got a smaller light and that worked.
And any other problems?
And I think the felt, putting the felt on the bottom too, instead of the...
Just the top.
Instead of the top and instead of the paper. Swishing that and then putting up all over that. I think that worked.
Okay, do you understand what happened?
Okay, you start explaining it. So, kind of, but you didn't, sort of.
Okay.
Okay.
But anyway, what happens is that we create this chamber, and there's this gas inside it that's very still, and there's no real, like, vibrations. There's no wind in there, really. Mm-hmm. There's a very little amount. And what happens is we've done it in glass, and we made sure the glass is clean and smooth. Mm-hmm. Because if there are any rough spots, those we call nucleation sites. And nucleation means stuff like comes together. If there were nucleation sites, then the alcohol would start beating on the sides of the thing. And that's not what we want. We want the alcohol to be in the form of vapor. And we want as much vapor per square, per cubic centimeter inside that chamber as we can. Because the more alcohol there is, the more it's kind of like there's all this stuff in the air and it's just waiting for something to come along and disturb it. They're just really ready to condense. So really the vapor, what we call vapors, are actually the condensation. The vapors were turning into clouds,
so it's less cloudy
following wherever the alpha particle disturbed.